Hey guys, welcome back to this SQL tutorial series. In this session, we'll learn how to extract records on the basis of multiple conditions using the AND, OR and NOT operators. So we'll start with the AND operator first, then we'll filter records with the OR operator, and finally we'll work with the NOT operator. So with the AND operator, we can basically fetch those records which satisfy all of the conditions separated by AND. For example, we want to find out all the doctors whose age is greater than 60. So there are two conditions over here. First, the age needs to be greater than 60. Second, the occupation needs to be doctor. So we'll get only those records where both the conditions are being satisfied. Now let's have a look at the syntax. So here, after we give the first condition of the where clause, we follow it up with the AND operator and give the second condition. And similarly, if we have another condition to be satisfied, we'll again give the AND operator and then give the next condition. So let's fetch some records using the AND operator. So I'd want to extract all of those employees whose gender is male and age is less than 30. So the command would be select star from employee. I'll use the where clause and then give in the first condition. So the first condition is gender needs to be equal to male. So e gender is equal to male. I'll use the AND operator and then give in the second condition. So the second condition is the age needs to be less than 30. Let me hit execute. Right, so Bob and Jeff are the two employees whose gender is male and age is less than 30. Now similarly, I'd want to extract all of those employees who work in the operations department and their salary is greater than $100,000. So the command would be select star from employee where I have to give the first condition. So the first condition is the department needs to be equal to operations. I'll use the AND operator again. And then I'll give the second condition. So the second condition is the salary needs to be greater than $100,000. Right. Execute. So Jeff is the only employee who works in operations and his salary is greater than $100,000. Then we have the OR operator. So the OR operator displays those records where at least one of the conditions is satisfied. For example, if we'd want to filter out either a software engineer or a doctor, then we can use the OR operator. And this is the syntax for the OR operator. So similar to AND operator, after we give the first condition, we follow it up with the OR operator and then give the second condition. Now we'll fetch some records from the employee table using the OR operator. So I'd want to extract all of those records where the employee works either in operations or in analytics. So the command would be select star from employee where we need to give the first condition. So the first condition is department should be equal to operations. I'll use the OR operator now. And then give the second condition. So the second condition is the department needs to be equal to analytics. Right. So we have four records over here. So Sam works in operations, Anne works in analytics, Julia works in analytics, and Jeff works in operations. So there are four results, out of which two people work in operations and two people work in analytics. Now, similarly, I'd want to extract those records where either the salary is greater than $100,000 or the age is greater than 30. So this would be the command select star from employee where salary is greater than $100,000. I'd have to use the OR operator and then give the second condition. So the second condition is age needs to be greater than 30. Execute. So again, we have four records over here. So the first record is Sam, whose age is greater than 45. Then we have Anne, whose salary is greater than $100,000. Then we have Matt, which satisfy both the conditions actually. His salary is greater than $100,000 and his age is also greater than 30. Then we have Jeff, whose salary is greater than $100,000. So these four records, we see that at least one of these conditions is being satisfied. And finally, we have the NOT operator. So with the NOT operator, we can extract those records where the condition is not true. For example, if I wanted to extract all those records where the occupation of the person is not equal to software engineer, then I'll use the NOT operator. So let's have a look at the syntax of NOT operator. So here we follow up the WHERE clause with the NOT operator and then give the condition. Now let's work with this NOT operator. So I'd want to extract all of those records where the gender is not equal to female. So the command would be select star from employee where after WHERE clause I need to use the NOT operator and then give the condition. So gender is equal to female, right? So before the condition I use the NOT operator. So this would basically give me all of the records where gender is not equal to female. So I'll hit execute. So you see that I get 4 records in total, and all of those 4 records the gender value is male. Now similarly I'll extract all of those records where the age is not less than 30, right? So select star from employee where I need to follow it up with the NOT operator and then give the condition, which would be E of age is less than 30. So this is the actual condition, E of age is less than 30. And since I precede it with the NOT operator, I will get all of the records where age is actually not less than 30. I'll hit execute. So these are the 3 employees whose age is not less than 30. We have Sam whose age is 45, we have Julia whose age is exactly 30, and then we have Matt whose age is 33. So guys, this is how we can work with AND, OR and NOT operators. In the next session, we'll learn how to extract records with the like and between operators. So thanks for attending the session. Let's meet in the next class.